In federal court today, a veteran officer testified he never made the connection between an officer-involved shooting and the death of Henry Glover. Robert Italiano was on the stand this afternoon. He is one of the officers charged with filing false reports in connection with the Glover case. WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson is live this afternoon in federal court. What did he have to say about the Glover shooting, Gina?
Scott, all of this is very interesting. Robert Italiano still testifying as we speak. He did say that he was aware that Officer David Warren had fired at some what he thought was looters on September 2nd, 2005. He says he was also aware that the body of a man who had been shot was taken to Haven School. He says he really and truly never put the two together. He says because it wasn't logical. If a man was shot by police, why would he be then brought to the police compound? He also says that he was aware that there was a burned out car on the levee, but that too, he never thought that that was related to the Glover shooting, Scott.
What did he say about the police report itself?
The police report itself is actually the charge against him. He is accused of lying to the FBI about the police report. He was interviewed by the FBI in April of 2009. They asked him about a police report in the Glover incident, and he said there was no report. No report existed to the best of his knowledge. It wasn't until later on when he was at lunch and in conversation with other officers, he says that they told him, well, you know, there is a report about the Glover case, and your name is at the bottom of it. He said he was shocked to realize that there indeed was a report, and then he does confirm that that is his signature on the bottom. He says, you know, so many things were going on at that time that it genuinely slipped his mind. And he did say that he contacted the FBI again and they confirmed that there was a report. But he is charged with lying to the FBI in this case.